In Florence County, deputies need your help finding a missing 13-year-old. Deputies say Jaquan Hill of Quinby, South Carolina, was last seen August 9th at his home. Investigators say the teen was last seen wearing black Adidas sweatpants, a blue t-shirt, and white Nike tennis shoes. He's about 5 feet 6 inches tall and weighs around 125 pounds. Deputies say Hill may be headed to Charlotte in a black 2002 Volkswagen Beetle. If you have any information, call the Florence County Sheriff's Office.